Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got some NBA action coming up for you. In this game, we'll see the Boston Celtics going up against the Dallas Mavericks here at their home, American Airlines Center. This is Brian Anderson. With me, Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill. And reporting courtside, it's Allie LaForce. And let's take a look at Boston's starting lineup. White and Brown with the 2 and the 3. Al Horford out there with Jason Tatum. And it's Holiday in at the point. And for Dallas, Luka and Kyrie are the talented backcourt. Washington out there with Derrick Jones. And it's Gafford in at the center position. All right, folks, get your running shoes on. Both of these teams want to push the pace.
Oh, that they do. Pace, pace, pace. And as a fan, I just love these types of matchups. It's so much fun to see these teams get up and down the floor, play with pace, and have fun. I'm excited for this one.
It'll be the Celtics off the tip. Tatum passes to Brown. Stolen by Jones. Pass to Irving. Doncic outside. The crossover. And it's Irving missing. Brown against Doncic. Drive by Brown. Yes, it's good.
How about the focus from Brown? Only concerned with making that shot.
And Doncic has got the ball here for the Mavericks. Outside Irving. Doncic on the wing. He's covered by Holiday. Washington a screen. From downtown. They get it again. And the dunk by Gafford.
Now, I know he makes it look easy, but it takes incredible physical tools to pull that off.
Athleticism and explosion. And just over a minute played here to start the game. Brown finds Holiday. Good. And Brown gets the assist.
Not just being selfless, but also smart with the ball. Brown is able to find the best guy for the right shot.
One thing you can count on with this Mavericks team, they shoot threes.
All night long if you let them. I mean, near the top of the league for attempts beyond the arc. They do it every chance they can get.
Irving for three. Rebounded by the Celtics. It's Brown on the wing. 4-3. Gafford grabs the miss.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Irving for three. And it's Jason Tatum with a rebound.
The defense just giving him the easy look there. He's not going to miss that.
Outside, Brown. He buries it from three. Brown's got five now.
Once a weakness in Brown's arsenal, now he's a legitimate threat to burn you from deep.
Holiday against Doncic. Gafford with a screen on Holiday. Back to Gafford. Pass to Washington. Outside Irving. Gafford the screen. Inside. Another shot. And it's good on the layup.
Making a statement here early. Going right to the rack. Oh, I love it.
Yeah, it's nice to see him be assertive instead of settling for a jump shot, especially in the first quarter.
And so it's Boston with it. The Mavs get their last shot to go. It's stolen by Washington. Here's Irving. From deep, here's Doncic. Knocks it down from distance. It's all knotted up.
We sometimes forget how solid Irving is when it comes to his passing. Great find there.
Here's Horford over Gafford. Gafford grabs the miss. Gafford's got four rebounds now. From 13. And it's Irving missing.
And usually that's a bucket for him. But look, nobody's perfect in the mid-range.
White the pass to Tatum. Uneasy two on the layup.
This is how confident Tatum is. Knows he can score inside whenever he wants.
Outside Irving. Back to Doncic. And good. Coming on the assist by Irving. Irving's got three assists now in this one.
just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
Now here's White. He's scoreless. Oh, a deep three from Tatum. And again, Boston with the triple.
Ooh, how about that extended range from Tatum? That was an absolute bomb.
And it's the Mavericks with the ball. It's a three-point game. Pass to Gafford. Doncic outside. Back to Gafford. And the dunk by Gafford.
And although he's undersized at his position, his vertical, yeah, that'll clean up a few mistakes.
And so Brown will bring it up for the Celtics. Now Tatum. And then Tatum slams it in.
A big guy with handles. Tatum ain't built like the rest. He's just built differently.
The Mavericks have gotten 5 of 11 shots to go. Richard, we saw a new look for Jaylen Brown in 2023, but injury forced him to don a mask.
Yeah, face masks are kind of infamous right now. Some guys struggle with them. Some guys are defined by it. Didn't seem to bother Brown that much. I will give him that.
Washington's shot is good.
You can tell Doncic trusts his teammates. He'll get them looks and doesn't insist on doing everything himself.
The Celtics have got 6 of 8 shots to go. Here's Tatum. Lays it up and banks it in. Tatum's got 9.
When he decides he wants to take it to the bucket, it's really hard for anyone to slow him down.
And it's the Mavericks with the ball, trailing by 2. Pass to Washington. Doncic outside. Washington, a screen on Holiday. And it's Doncic missing. Boston's gone 2 for 3 from outside the arc. Holiday passes to Horford. Brown with it. Nice D from Gafford.
Give the defender credit. Willing to challenge the shot. Lots of other guys just let them score there.
On the wing, Irving. Gafford in the post. Horford covering. Irving for 3. Rebounded by the Celtics.
I think he's gone completely dry. Nothing is hitting.
Yeah, and the risk now is that he gets inside his own head. Time to take deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth, and let the game come to you.
And Dallas calls time here.
Substitution on the court.
The Mavericks trailing. Doncic outside. There's the 3. And it doesn't fall for him. Made 2, missed 2 now. White, the pass to Brown. Lively grabs a miss. The Mavericks shooting around 40% early on here. Pass to Doncic. Fires for 3. Hits a 3-pointer. Give him 8.
And I know Doncic prefers a straight-on 3 shot, but his touch works just as well there in the corners.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And Tatum, the bucket on the assist by Horford.
And he's coming off a huge performance, and his confidence couldn't be any higher. And his coach knows that, too.
When it ain't broke, leave it alone. Until someone stops him, just let him roll.
And here's Doncic outside. And it's Jason Tatum with a rebound. Tatum's got 4 rebounds in the game. Here's Brown. And the shot goes. Now it's a 5-point Celtic lead.
Night in, night out. Brown just makes plays.
He's got a piece of it. And Boston calls time here. deep three from Tatum. The baskets were coming early and often in the first quarter. Celtics out in front. They lead by five. And quarter number two will get underway just after this short break. And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. And a look at how the offensive approach has been going so far for the Celtics.
Oh boy, they've been driving deep into that defense early on, and it's paid off. Great penetration from the perimeter so far.
And another thing they've done is look to shoot from the mid-range often. So far, it's really paying off for them.
They've got Kyrie Irving, Josh Green out there with Maxi Kleba. Then it's Tim Hardaway, and it's Lively in at the five, roaming the paint. So that's who Dallas starts the second with. And for the Celtics, Grant, when it comes to something like rebounding, it's a total team effort.
Well, it's part of their personnel strategy, B.A. Get wings and guards that have length and toughness, which allows them to control the glass and switch just about everything defensively.
They get it back. Kicks it out to Hardaway. Pass to Lively. White with the steal. And here we go, the Celtics on the run. Three-pointer, Holiday. And it's Irving with a rebound. And so it's Irving with it. He brings it up for Dallas. It's a five-point game. Brown with it. Irving picks him up. Oh, he muscles it in through the contact. They call the foul, and he's on his way to the line.
Getting the hoop and the harm. That's tremendous body control from Brown.
And Grant, these days, more and more teams emphasize the importance of switch defense.
It's so true in the modern NBA, BA. Every team has to be able to switch to take away a lot of the action of the offensive team. So having defenders who can guard multiple players on the court is a must.
When talking about the Celtics, you'd have to say they have a unique 1-2 punch, Grant.
Yeah, I mean, think about it, B.A. To have Tatum on one wing and Brown on the other, that's a potent combination. And what a luxury for Boston. They complement each other so well.
He finds a shooter in motion and is confident he can thread him with the lead pass. Well done.
The Celtics have got two of three shots to go in the second. And here's Brown for three. Downtown, Jaylen Brown.
You see the confidence building in Brown offensively. First, it was taking over stretches. Now, it's taking over games.
It's stolen by Holiday. It's a one-on-one situation. Tatum can't hit. Here's Kleba. It's good. Here's Tatum. 14 points for him. Holiday finds Brown. Here's Horford. Oh, Horford wanting it more.
Pure physical ability gives Horford the advantage. The defense couldn't hold him down.
Quarter two and about 2 minutes in. Let's check in with our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Josh Green is becoming a key 3-and-D wing in Dallas. Mavs legend Dirk Nowitzki said, quote, he's a great defender already. He's athletic. He plays super, super hard. And now he added the three-pointer to his game. Obviously, that's one thing he needed to get better at. He puts in a lot of work. Brian?
Well, you can see it. It has absolutely paid off. Thanks, Allie. And the basket by Brown.
Gotta love the confidence. Brown wasting no time firing away.
And Dallas calls time here. Here. Washington's checked in.
Number 25, P.J. Washington.
All right, for those just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second. Irving, the pass to Hardaway. Launches it. And it's Irving missing.
And he continues to cast away, but the results just haven't been there tonight.
Up top, Brown. He's guarded by Washington. Oh, and a dunk by Brown!
Showing off his pure athleticism, Brown with a memorable finish.
Dallas has gone 1 for 3 from downtown here in the second. They double him with White. On the wing, Irving to win the run. Again, the miss by the Mavericks. Boston has got 3 of 5 to fall from beyond the three-point line in the second. Brown, a quick shot there. It's off target.
That's the shot they wanted. It just didn't fall.
Tough to watch those miss. I'm sure they'll convert the next chance.
2-on-1 as they jump out on the break. And the shot is good on the assist by Holiday. Brown's got 23.
Yet another thing that makes Brown so difficult to guard, he is exceptional off the dribble.
And almost 4 minutes gone in the second quarter of play. Irving against Holiday. The ball's knocked loose. Left side, Irving. The 9-footer's on the mark. Irving's got 5 points in the quarter.
Irving, one of the great ball handlers really in the history of this league.
Tatum passes to Horford. The kick to Tatum. Let's go with a three. And the Celtics, another three.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Always plays hard until the final whistle, no matter what the situation is.
Here's Lively with his first shot attempt. And the Mavericks getting another bucket right there.
Gritty work in the painted area. He needs to make the most of those chances.
White finds Horford. Tatum feeling it out a bit. Here's Irving. Washington. It's good on the putback.
Ooh, hard work creating the second chance opportunity.
High arcing shot. And Tatum lays it up and in. 19 points in the game.
Brushing off the contact. Look, the dude is strong. When he gets in there, it's easy. That's an easy bucket.
And so it's Irving who brings up the ball for Dallas. They trail by 16. Now a timeout called by Dallas. Got a line change here for Boston. A minute 58 left to play in the first half of basketball. Pass to Doncic. Pulls it in from the elbow. Boston with a rebound. Fast break. Here come the Celtics. Here's Pritchard. Count it. 1 for 1 to start the game.
That's what you call playing big. He just stays committed to the attack mode.
Also relying on his skill there. That's a nice move against Lane.
Thinking back to one of the most fun runs in the NBA, Grant, those early 2000 Mavs teams.
Oh, I played against those teams, and they were incredible offensively. Of course, you had Steve Nash running the point, Dirk and Finley on the wings, and the pace they played with, they were well ahead of their time.
Here's Pritchard. Uses the glass on the layup. Pritchard's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And he gives up some size inside, but makes a great adjustment on the finish.
Yeah, you can give up some size, but that shows you how fearless he is, willing to attack the basket no matter who is in front of him.
The putback controls the rebound and the putback.
He really gets in perfect position for the follow. Just a terrific read.
Tillman in the post. Washington's there. Oh, it's blocked by Washington. An open look for Irving. And it's Dallas scoring again.
When you play with stars like LeBron, Harden, KD, look, Kyrie has learned how to operate off the ball.
Here's Pritchard. There's the drive. And that one drops. Pritchard's got six. Dallas has gone 2 of 5 from distance here in the second quarter. From the low block. Doncic, no good.
There are nights where the shots just don't fall. Unfortunately, I know how that feels.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Hauser. No good on the three. Here's Gafford. Soft touch off the glass. Give him 8.
Nice feed inside. Saw the play develop and hit him right when he needed to.
It's been all about Jaylen Brown for Boston. He dropped 3 threes in that quarter. They haven't found an answer for him yet. All right, Allie's ready to go. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks so much. Al, as you anchor that front court, what were you guys looking to accomplish in the first half?
I mean, we're just trying to play with pace, you know, trying to dominate on the defensive end, get rebounds, make it tough.
Pace is key. Back to you.
Thanks very much, Allie. After a very lopsided first half, we'll see if things play out a little more evenly in the second. Jaylen Brown having a dominant impact in this game.
Well, if he's hit threes like he did in the first half, he's going to have a monster night.
And let's see if the D adjusts make life a little more difficult on him.
Mavericks shooting about 47%, a nice number, on the floor for Boston. White and Brown are the 2 and the 3. Jason Tatum out there with Al Horford. And it's Holiday in at the 1. And it's Doncic missing.
And he keeps trying to get himself out of this rut. But maybe it's not meant to be. I'd focus on sharing it with his teammates at this point.
Here's Tatum. Too easy for Tatum, even with the contact.
With his upper body strength, Tatum can power through contact.
And even at a short time in the NBA, Tatum has become the model wing for the modern NBA, RJ.
Yeah, he does everything so well. Shooting, defense, playmaking, you name it, this man has it. He gives you everything you want and need in that wing position.
Ooh, he took a hard foul on the shot. So he'll head to the line to shoot a pair. Well, Boston's been a franchise that has sustained winning, Richard.
Yeah, NBA, look, they've had down years like anyone, but they don't have down decades. And the Celtics, they replenish as fast as any team outside of maybe their rival Lakers.
That one misses.
A multi-talented swingman. Tatum just continues to get better and better each year.
Good on the second one. And here are the Mavericks now. It's a 16-point game to the middle. Here's Gafford. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
First team foul.
Here's Holiday. It's Brown on the wing. Wow, gutsy finish inside by Brown.
Muscling that one in. JB is a strong individual.
And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Gafford the screen. Down low. The rebound, Celtics. Tatum's got 8 rebounds in the game. White, the pass to Brown. And that's a foul called on P.J. Washington. That's his first foul.
Second team foul.
Now off the inbound. Count it. Tatum's got 5 points in the quarter.
Oh, a big night for Tatum. This is a guy who's put up 60 in the game. There is a short list, very short, that I am not on, who have done that.
Now here's Jones. Outside Irving. Three-pointer. Rebounded by the Celtics. Brown's got 4 rebounds now. Here's Tatum. Oh, Tatum slams it home.
How about those nifty moves from Tatum? So crafty with the rock.
Here's Doncic. Give him 8. To the inside, Washington. And Washington powers it through.
While he's a bit undersized for a 4, he more than makes up for it with his bounce.
Tatum passes to Horford. Here's Brown. Good, and it's Horford who picks up the assist. Brown's got 27.
Yeah, the savvy of Horford on display. Just tremendous passing as a big.
Here's Jones. Gafford with a screen on Brown. Pass to Doncic. Looking to end this cold spell. And it's good on the lay-in. Doncic has got 10 points.
The size and strength of Doncic can go overlooked. I mean, he's more than capable of scoring there in the paint.
Just over 2.5 minutes gone by in the second half. Tatum, good.
And you have to guard him out there. I mean, he can do damage from deep, even from way beyond the arc.
Pass to Gafford. Brown against Jones. Doncic with it. And he converts the layup. 12 points for him.
He just brings a great feel for the game at the offensive end.
And it's Holiday with the ball for the Celtics. Horford, right side. Here's White. Again, Boston.
And he's shooting it at an efficient clip. But he needs to keep looking to score. It's what his team relies on him to do.
Doncic against Holiday. Oh, sweet move. Horford pulls it in.
And you got to give credit to the D for never giving up on the play and doing just enough to bother him at the rim.
And out of bounds, Dallas will have it. Here's Jones. Pass to Gafford. Now here's Doncic. Over Holiday. And Doncic the bucket on the assist by Gafford.
And when he puts it all together, look at the kind of night Luka can have. Wow.
Holiday up top, guarded by Doncic. And here's Tatum. Horford inside. Horford on Gafford. And he's going to the line for 2. The official saw contact while he was going up. And Grant, you look at the longevity of Horford's career. He's done a great job reinventing himself.
You know, B.A., he added the 3 to his game once he hit 30, and that has extended his career by changing how he plays. He still can be an X factor on any given night.
All right, guys, some stats here. The scoring breakdown for Boston.
Ooh, they've been punishing the inside defense consistently in this one. Look, it's been a very productive area of the floor for them.
Yeah, and something else I love that they're doing is driving into the lane and getting the shots they want in penetration.
Green's checked in for the Mavericks. Hardaway comes in for Irving. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
If you want to talk about a high-value veteran, Al Horford is your guy. I mean, he's been around the block and has a ton of wisdom to share with younger guys.
Now here's Doncic. 14 points for him. Outside Holiday. And Holiday powers it home.
Impressive ball handling from Tatum. Attracts the other team's focus and then finds the open man.
The Mavericks have gone 5 of 11 in this third quarter. And here's Doncic. This one for three. Tatum pulls it in. Tatum's got rebound number 10 tonight with that last one. Floats one up. Good. And it's Horford who picks up the assist.
2 minutes.
Horford's got assist number 8 here already in the game. 1:56 left in the third. To the paint. Here's Gafford. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around. Gafford's got 5 points in the quarter. And there's 1:45 left in the third quarter. Horford against Gafford. Horford attacking. Holiday passes to Horford. Doncic against Holiday. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Holiday's got 6 points.
He's such a gritty player. Holiday fights for two there inside.
Dallas has got nothing to fall here in the third. 0 for 4. Doncic on the wing. He's covered by Holiday. Doncic's shot is good. 16 points for him.
It's fun for us to sit back and watch him go to work, but that's our job, not the defense's. They left him too open on that play.
Now here's Tatum. He's got 31. Horford with it. He's picked up by Jones. Here's Brown. Buries it down low. Brown's got 29.
Wanting it more. Jaylen Brown, this man competes, and teammates, they take notice of things like that.
The Mavericks have gotten 7 of 14 attempts to fall in the half. Pass to Green. The three gets the three to fall.
You can't lose a shooter like him on the court. The ball will find its way to him, and he will drill a three each time.
Here's Horford. Again, Boston.
Nice to have a big man you can count on to hit that shot. Makes the offense much more diverse.
Hardaway against White. Good work defensively by White. Pass to Holiday. On the wing, Tatum. Good, and it's Horford who picks up the assist. Tatum's got 33.
Good little touch on the floater. Tatum making it look way too easy.
And Drew Holiday gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul.
Substitution for your Mavericks. Lively. Maxi Kleber.
Doncic left side for three. Hardaway. And it's in! Oh! Nails the buzzer beater! Are you kidding?
It just nails the three. Way to close the quarter.
He knew exactly how he wanted to do it, too. There was no doubt in his mind that it was gonna fall.
And so it's the Boston Celtics continuing to pile it on, up 22 as we head to the break. Well, it's clear the defensive focus was to shut down Kyrie Irving, because so far it's working. And don't go far. We'll be right back. now as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
You talk about painting a magnificent picture with that dime. Just a great decision and a perfect delivery.
A lot of times a spectacular pass is more impressive than a spectacular shot. This is one of those times.
And with the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. Luka and Kyrie are the talented backcourt. PJ Washington out there with Tim Hardaway. And it's Lively in at the five. That's the lineup in the game for Dallas. Now here's Horford. Tatum passes to Holiday. Shot clock at six. And Boston calls time here.
Yeah, coach no doubt wants to use this timeout to review the matchups and maybe make some adjustments as well.
I'm sure all of the above is in order, and you can never be too content.
And the shot clock expires. 24-second violation. Here's Doncic. Pass to Lively. Outside Hardaway. Inside. Here's Doncic. There's the block. Here's Hauser. Fires the three. Counted from distance. Hauser's gotten himself going here. His first points of the game on the deep ball.
Yeah, he tried to gain position, but couldn't quite get there.
And that shot was going nowhere thanks to that aggressive swat.
Yeah, what a play. I mean, that'll have the offense thinking twice about taking shots in his presence.
Looking to get back on track. Kicks it to Doncic. Fires the three. Gets the three ball to go. Doncic has got 19 points.
Encouraging to see Doncic sink the three. Needs to keep doing this now.
Doncic has gotten 3 of 8 three-pointers to go. 9 total points from outside. Here's Pritchard, guarded by Doncic. Yep, count it. We've gone about a minute and a half into this fourth quarter. From deep, here's Doncic. Boston with a rebound.
And the defense got away with one there. I mean, that's the shot he typically makes.
Unloads from 13. And it's Boston scoring again.
Since half, there's been a stark contrast between these teams. I'm talking about efficiency at the offensive end.
And start with their defense. They've been intense on that end, and they can actually help their offense as well.
Here's Hardaway, following the bucket by the Celtics. Doncic passes to Hardaway. Outside for Irving. It's stolen. Here's Pritchard. Again, the Celtics good for 2 more.
Just outstanding distribution. This is the kind of team chemistry that you love to see.
Now here's Doncic. There's the triple. Buries it from 3. He's got 22.
And how about the handles Luka has? Phenomenal at creating scoring opportunities for himself.
For Boston, they've got all 4 shots to go in this final quarter. Pritchard, the pass to Tillman. Tried to come right back with a 3 of his own, but it's no good. If you're just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Here's Hardaway, and it's Cornette with a rebound. Boston has gone 1 of 2 from deep in this quarter. Mykhailiuk attacks. Uses the glass to finish the layup. The Mavericks have gotten only 2 of 6 attempts to drop in the fourth. Doncic outside. And that one's good. Doncic has got 24.
Well, I guess we could give him credit for not getting discouraged. They're still playing hard. He's doing his job out there.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk it over. Gafford, he's checked in for Dallas. Kleba comes in for Washington. And it's Tatum with a ball for the Boston Celtics. Here's White. And the shot is good on the assist by Holiday. Holiday's got his fourth assist in this one.
And put it on a platter. Holiday serving it up for his teammate.
Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here. The Celtics have gotten almost all of their shots to fall in the fourth. 6 of 7. Count it.
And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Yeah, just keep feeding him. That guy is a man on a mission. And the defense, well, they don't have much of an answer.
The Mavericks have gotten 3 of 8 shot attempts to find the net here in the fourth quarter. Hardaway against Brown. Doncic outside. With the crossover. Ooh, rejected by Horford.
The great positioning, the 7-1 wingspan. That combination makes Horford a dangerous shot blocker. Woo! That man is laser focused. Now, that's bad defense for a team that has a long way to go to catch up.
Effort like this makes you wonder if they've already packed it in for the game, ready to go into the next. Gotta at least show a little heart out here.
Doncic with it, now guarded by White. For three, Hardaway. Outside for Irving, looking to end the run. Horford pulls it in. Horford's got his fourth rebound in this one. Holiday finds Horford. Kleba against Tatum. Shoots over Kleba. And it's Tatum missing. Dallas has got 2 of 5 threes to go here in the fourth. Ooh, Tatum slams it home.
Just a merciless, I don't even know what that word means, dunk by Tatum. Reminding the defense, like, yo, you cannot stop him.
And here are the Mavericks now, following the bucket by the Celtics. Gafford with a screen on Holiday. And Drew Holiday gets the whistle that time. That's foul number 2 for him. Kleba outside. And finished off by Kleba.
Beautiful play design. Anytime you get a dunk off an inbounds play, you know your strategy is on point.
Holiday against Doncic. White for three. And the shot is good on the assist by Holiday.
Gotta D him up better than that. He's simply too good from beyond the arc.
White against Irving. The open shot, Doncic. And that one's on target from the wing. Doncic has got 18 points in just the second half. Brown scanning the floor. And there it is for him.
The floater is so tough to defend against. Nothing defenders can really do but shake their heads.
Minute 32 left in the fourth quarter.
Well, the scoreboard tells you everything you need to know about this one. A great showing here for the Celtics.
Pretty clear who the better team was today. They dominated in just about every phase of this game, Grant.
B.A., it's almost hard to think what didn't go well for them. Their plan, their execution, everything was absolutely on point.
And even the opposing fans can't deny this was a sensational game for Jaylen Brown.
A quality offensive outing. When you get it going like he did, I'll tell you, it's one of the best feelings in basketball.
It's rebounded by Dallas. Doncic with it. Guarded now by Holiday. Kleba's shot is off.
Looking for the spectacular and coming up empty.
Just go to show how tight your timing needs to be on this kind of play.
And here's Brown for three. Nails it from three. Brown's got 39.
They really came in with the right mindset today. I can guarantee you their flight home will be filled with some smiles.
And as it should be, to be this dominant on another team's floor, look, when you go home, you're going to go home feeling good.
Now here's Horford. The kick to Tatum. Puts up a deep three. Kyrie Irving clears the rebound.
It's never easy from that distance, but we see him drill those and shoot around all the time.
Even though he is capable of hitting that shot, I'd like to see him work for a better look in that situation.
And the basket by Brown.
And each year, it seems Brown keeps getting better at shooting the ball, especially from the mid-range.
Pass to Gafford. Back to Irving. Here's Doncic. He's covered by Holiday. With the fadeaway. And there's Doncic. That's good. On the assist from Irving. Doncic has got 30 points. And the basket by Holiday.
A long, wiry combo guard. Holiday can make some acrobatic finishes.
And so it's Boston easily grabbing this one. A statement road victory. So impressive.
Statement indeed, B.A. It was in enemy territory, but they controlled the game and took the crowd completely out of it. That's how you win on the road.
Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks, guys. Drew, this team is winning games. What's coming together for this group right now?
Honestly, I think it's the feel. I think it's the comfortability with each other. I think it's the chemistry on the court. And from there, you know, as chemistry builds, you build confidence. And, man, it's fun to play, you know?
I do. I hope it continues to build. It's been fun to watch. Thanks, Drew.
Allie, thank you as always. And that'll do it, folks. This is Brian Anderson saying thank you for tuning in as we present our New Balance Player of the Game, Jaylen Brown. Let's see, but